a mouth on it. I don't know how to describe it. You know the blondes one out there to a feather? Well, it looks like a miserable gob. How am I going to make this palatable for people? Palatable for miles? Could hide it away forever? Or...